Alright, what's going on, guys? So in this video here, I'm going to be doing a review on the Bagboy Chiller cart bag. We're going to talk about whether or not we think you should go out and buy this. And what we're basically covering in this video are all the different features of the bag itself, a little bit of the design, the price, the pros and cons, and also where the best place is to buy. So if you just are looking for the best place to pick up this cart bag, I will leave a link down in the description down below. And at the time of this video, that would be the cheapest and best place we could find this bag right here. But let's talk about some key features to start. So it does come with 14 club pockets, and they have full length visors on it, which is really nice as well, because I've had bags in the past where they don't have full length dividers, and then everything kind of is in like one pouch, and it just becomes a complete mess. It's hard to put clubs in, it's hard to take clubs out. So this one does have a full length divider, which is really, really nice as well. Is a chiller pocket, and that basically it allows you to fit 4 12-ounce cans in. So as you can see on the screen there, it comes with that, and it keeps your drinks cold. It can hold 4 cans, or 2, like water bottles, or whatever else you want to put in your bag there. So that was a nice feature to have in it as well. It also comes with a single shoulder strap, so it is a fairly comfortable strap on it. It's not a double, it just comes with a straight single, and that was completely fine. I prefer the singles as well. It also has a slide resistant stand, so if you're putting your bag down for whatever reason, there's the two poles, and basically they have slide resistant material on the foot. And whether you're on a hill, down a hill, whatever, it's not going to slip. Okay, so that was another key feature to it. It also comes with an umbrella stand and also a rain cover, so if you do have an umbrella, you can easily attach it to the bag itself. And it also has a rain cover to put over your clubs and keep everything nice and dry. Okay, so it also has 10 storage pockets on it, so it pretty much has room for all your stuff, all your balls, tees, your clothing, snack, drinks, pretty much anything you would want to bring on the course, GPS, rangefinders. It pretty much has room for everything. Okay, so let's start with the looks of the bag. So it comes with 14 club holders, so you basically don't have to search for the club is hiding behind everything else. I'm sure if you've used stuff that only has maybe a couple pockets in it or doesn't come with full length dividers, you might know it's pretty hard sometimes to put clubs in and take clubs out, but with this you don't have to worry about that, which is pretty nice. It has 8 zippered pockets, and it also has 2 apparel pockets. So the 8 zippered pockets are pretty much for all your golf gear, your tees, pretty much all that stuff. And then it has 2 stuff for like clothing and valuables and all this kind of stuff. Fleece line, so pretty much any of your valuable stuff can go in there, and then everything else can go in the zippered compartments. Okay, and it also fits very well in other Bagboy push carts. So Bagboy, they pretty much do like push cards and also bags, so their bags and push carts integrate really, really nicely if you do already have those. So how about the storage on it? So it comes with a pocket specifically for your drinks, which keeps everything nice and cold, which is awesome to have. Then there's pretty much room for everything I personally bring on the course. I don't bring a whole lot, but just the main equipment, a rangefinder or GPS, your food and drinks, and then clothing like a jacket or a sweater or whatever can all pretty much fit in the bag, which was awesome. Okay, so is it actually durable? And like most new equipment these days, this bag, it was designed to be super, super light, so it was a really, really light bag. A lot of the times, these light bags or equipment doesn't really translate into being durable, but we actually did find that this bag here was really, really sturdy, and even the material it was made from was definitely strong enough that we personally think it would last for quite a while. It does seem to be well made. The material is good, the zippers are good, pretty much all that stuff. Even though it's light, it is definitely seems to be durable. Okay, so like we talk about the zippers and the stand, seem to be holding up nicely, because generally that's kind of the first thing that seems to go in bags, is like the zippers or something with the stand. But we've used this one a few times, and we didn't really see any problems coming. We opened the zipper quite a few times, and we were using the stand, and it seems to be made with good material. Everything held up nicely, and we would definitely say that this bag is quite durable. So let's talk about some pros. So there is plenty of room for all your clubs, gear, and clothing, which is nice. Pretty much anything you'd want to bring out on the course, the bag does have room for. It also comes with a chiller bag to help keep your drinks cold, which is really, really nice as well. So that's another pro to it, and it seemed to be well made, and we've really had no issues testing it so far. It was comfortable to carry, that the strap was good. There's plenty of room for all of your clubs, all of your gear, Easy to access. The zippers were good, the material was good, and the stand was good on it as well. Okay, so let's talk about some cons. So for the short amount of time we've been using this bag here, there doesn't really seem to be any cons that we can make you aware of. So we didn't really find any issues with this whatsoever. So taking into account all the pros, all the cons, is it actually worth it? And we would say that if you're in the market for a new golf bag, but you don't really want to spend the big bucks, I would definitely recommend this one. We definitely liked it, and it did pretty much everything we needed to do. And it seems to be really well made for the price, so there wasn't really anything bad to say. It did everything we wanted it to do, anything you'd want a bag to do, holding everything and all that kind of stuff. So the cheapest place we could find this product, we will leave a link down in the description down below. And at the time of this video, that was the best and cheapest place to go. So you can go check out the current price if you want to go ahead and do so. And what I'll do is also throw together a bonus here. So if you do decide to go and purchase, I will give you a free copy of the Consistency Report ebook here. And it's basically going to show you 7 shortcuts you can use that you can instantly apply to your game. They're going to help improve your scores and also your ball striking case. So it's just 7 quick adjustments that I applied to my game through, whether it was from taking lessons or watching, different trainings or whatever. Just 7 quick adjustments you can use to help improve your game. So if you decide to purchase, simply send me an email with a screenshot of your receipt. I will leave my email down below, and I'll send you over a free copy of this book here, okay? So that's going to be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know if you have any questions down below, and we will see you in the next video.